Now to Subhash Sethi, is former director, Delhi Transco Limited, to get an independent perspective. You worked in the power sector, sir, for several decades now. You give me a sense. Is there this real concern being expressed by certain governments, by power engineers? I have their letters here, who say that they are genuinely worried that if there is a sudden drop in demand, it can affect the stability of the grid. Is that true or is that an exaggeration?
Namaskar to everyone. Let me explain to you the facts. The total installed capacity in the country is 367,000 megawatt. Day before yesterday, the demand was 125,000 megawatt.
Mm-hmm.
Okay?
Mm-hmm.
And the load of the domestic lighting per household is less than 100 watt mm-hmm. for a three-bedroom house in an urban area mm-hmm. and about 50 watt in a rural area when they are using CFL and LED lights.
Mm-hmm.
The total demand reduction, which has been worked out by POSCO, National Load Dispatch Center, is about 12,800 megawatt, which is roughly about 10% of the total demand of the country.
Mm-hmm.
Now, let me explain to you the further thing. Hydropower plants, which are very easy to start and easy to increase the load and shut down,
mm-hmm.
have a minimum and maximum capacity. The range between that is about 18,000 megawatt all over the country. And the thermal power stations, which are coal-based and gas-based,
mm-hmm.
they can ramp up from about 60% to 100% in a gas turbine in a couple of minutes, hydropower plants in less than a minute, thermal power plants could take 5 minutes.
Mm-hmm.
Now, when this happens, 12,000 megawatt or so will go down. This is not going to affect anything because everything is computer controlled and automatic when the lights go off.
So you're saying tomorrow there is absolutely no concern. I can switch off all my lights and there will be no concern at all. We don't have to worry about what the minister is saying at all.
I am only giving the facts and figures
yes.
that India's power system is one of the most robust in the world.
Mm-hmm.
Such a large power system, America doesn't have. There are 3-4 independent systems.
Mm-hmm.
It is such stable system, and these kind of load variation takes place on any rainy day in the country.
So
the total area wise, which they have calculated, the region wise,
mm-hmm.
POSCO has calculated how much will be the load reduction on the lights only, and the automatic governor control mode of the thermal power station is capable of taking this kind of a load.
So when the UP government plans on a load shedding from 8 p.m. tomorrow, when the Maharashtra power minister on the show today is saying he is worried about all lights being switched off, you're saying they've got it wrong. Am I correct?
I am not commenting on the judgment which they have done, but I am only saying from my perspective and that of the National Load Dispatch Center,
right.
The Indian power sector is very robust, power system is very robust. These kind of challenges and load variations can be handled very easily without any disruption.
Okay. I think that's very clear. That's the professional point of view. You heard the politician expressing his concern, and you've got the professional saying that he believes that the power system of the country is robust enough. Remember, we have an earth hour every year also when lights are switched off in several parts of the country. Thank you very much there for joining us, sir. Let's move on to our other big focus today.
Hello everyone, this is Rahul Kamal here. Hope you enjoyed this video. For the latest news and analysis, like and subscribe the India Today YouTube channel, and don't forget to press the bell icon to stay updated.